fast. Time is running out. Please allow me to heal my brother of this illness, and I will never question your existence again.
My king.
In my culture, death is not the end. It's more of a stepping off point. You reach out with both hands and bust and segment. They lead you into the green veld where you can run forever.
But in times of crisis, we must find a way to look after one another. As if we were one.
Your brother.
Singer. Try.
Is with the ancestors.
Wakanda forever!
The king is dead. The Black Panther is gone. They have lost their protector.
How does that make sense? That the ancestors would give me gifts and skills to help me save my brother and I couldn't. If I sit and think about my brother for too long, it won't be these clothes I'll burn. Be the world.
Only the most broken people can be great leaders.
Who are you?
I have many names, but my enemies call me Namor.
So you plan to wage war on the entire world, and you want Wakanda to help you? That's madness.
I need to know if Wakanda is an ally or an enemy. There is no in between.
In 1 week's time, I will return with my entire army. And you will join us against the savage world. Or I will wash Wakanda from the face of the earth.
I just buried the last person who truly knew me. My heart was buried with her. We need to find a way to weaken Namor.
Even weakened, he's still gonna be a problem.
The Black Panther has never failed to protect Wakanda.
I thought the Black Panther was gone.
My brother is dead. But it doesn't mean the Black Panther is gone.
Allow the hardship up to restore the powers of the Black Panther.
Tamako. Tamako.
Are you gonna be noble like your brother? Or take care of business?
Like me.
I'm nothing like you.
The Black Panther lives! Ibombe!
Ibombe!
Ibombe! Ibombe!
Ibombe!
Ibombe! Ibombe!
Ibombe!
Vengeance has consumed you. Don't let it consume me.
Shuri?
Mother.
Show him who you are.
Yield, and Wakanda will protect your oceans. Vengeance has consumed us. We cannot let it consume our people.
Wakanda forever!
How are you feeling today, Mama?
Proud.